The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship! Introducing the challenger, accompanied to the ring by Indus Sher from Punjab, India, weighing in at 245 pounds, the modern day Maharaja Jinder Mahal! And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
You know, Jinder Mahal said that he feels great, but he also feels offended. He says he's been overlooked, he's been frustrated. He's been helping the new generation like Indus Sher, but people have forgotten about me. Now, an interesting tweet sent out earlier today by SmackDown General Manager Nick Aldis, who said, "I wish Jinder the best of luck. I agree you've been overlooked on Raw. However, SmackDown's a land of opportunity. I'm always open for a conversation."
Well, that is an interesting development, but oh.
And now Seth Rollins distracted immediately by Indus Sher hit ringside, and Jinder Mahal takes the upper hand on Rollins. Let's talk about the former WWE Champion Wade, who shocked the world back in 2017 to knock off Randy Orton to win the gold. What does Mahal have to do tonight to beat Seth Rollins?
Well, Jinder Mahal is the ultimate Cinderella story. The fact that he was booted out of WWE, came back, became the champion, and has faced this disrespect, and he's to channel into that disrespect, unleashing all on Seth Rollins right now. Yeah, being backed up by Indus Sher at ringside, things are looking bleak for the champ.
Early on, Mahal went for the Colossus finishing move. Rollins went for the stomp and then the pedigree.
Ooh.
Oh, and Rollins hit hard as he came over the top rope right in front of Sangha of Indus Sher.
Well, the Jinder hinderers were out in force on social media all week, taking pot shots at the man from Punjab, India. Well, this is your opportunity, Jinder, to shove all of their faces in the mud where they belong.
Those two huge men at ringside. Does that shift enough of the balance of this match over to Mahal's side?
Well, put it this way, if Seth Rollins came into this match not anticipating that Indus Sher were going to be out here, he better start thinking fast. Because I promise you, those two big boys are not out here to look pretty.
Rollins said, as he delivers a left for the knee.
It's a glancing blow on Jinder, but it did enough. And the ever-resilient champion, Seth freaking Rollins, refusing to bow in the face of overwhelming odds.
Now, Indus Sher has got to be very careful. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, my.
Mr. Money in the Bank. Damian Priest waltzing out here tonight. Rollins back.